Well, hello there.
Hello.
This is a free game we found on Steam, Moonbase Alpha. Hope you guys enjoy this. Apparently, we need to. Apparently, we need to go fix up the hazardous area. Hang on. Got a better idea.
Oh, you just click, okay.
We need to fix the hazardous area again.
Bloody yeah. George. Yes. I got my torch. Oh, are we gonna do this again?
I love it. Okay. I need to... We gotta fix the, Hang on. What I need... Need a... Oh wait, there's... Gotta get decently close to the hazardous area and fix this thing. I can fix it.
Can we?
This is gonna take a while. So. Hi Kyle, how you doing over there?
You know.
I can't jump. Okay. Right here. God, he's so slow.
I mean, that's what you get on the moon. You can't move very fast because of the gravity.
Okay. Go, little robot friend. Go. Alright. Now, we just gotta fix this. Repair. Okay. Whoop. There we go. 4 seconds saved.
I almost got this thing repaired finally. This thing was like really badly damaged. Almost done. Boop. Boop. Okay, I got that one. Alright, now I gotta go over to this one. Hop and a skip and repair.
Repair this. There we go. Oh, this is gonna be hard, isn't it? Oh boy. Okay. Patience is the key. Getting through these. There we go. Okay. Level 6 right here. Did it! Wow. 0.2 seconds. Wow. Oh boy.
Everything okay?
Ooh, these are difficult. These are difficult. I'm getting stuck with all the difficult ones for some reason. 0.4
seconds. 0.7
seconds.
Oh shit. That's a lot.
This is difficult. Level 8. Oh no, I messed up. Oh no.
No, I messed up too.
Ah. Oh god.
Okay, that one's done. One more thing over here. God damn it.
So patience, but also speed. Aw, damn it. What? Didn't do it fast enough. Okay, well, I got that one done. Holy crap. Alright. There's one right over here. What do we got? What's bad about this, baby? Oh, boy. This is difficult, too. Oh, crap.
See, that one's done. Now there's a wire down here I need to connect. repair the...
Okay. Level 5 isn't that bad.
Bounce.
Yeah, well, until I mess up, of course. Sure.
Bounce.
Come on. Fix it faster. Fix it, Felix. Go. Come on, hurry. Wow, okay. My bad. I keep messing up. Come on. Okay. I'm aborting.
Show an increase in life support efficiency after you repair. Continue to make repairs to increase efficiency.
Beep, beep, beep.
Okay. I don't want to mess with the robot anymore. I don't want to mess with anything.
Why?
I'm gonna go get over here on the drone or whatever. The buggy thing.
Why?
I want to.
But we have work to do.
Screw work. You think people want to watch us do work? Nobody wants to watch us do work. Come on now. Alright, drive the rover. Alright, this is gonna be enjoyable. I'm gonna have fun.
This is fun.
This is so much fun.
Oh Ooh. God.
Okay, never mind. This was boring. Exit, please. There we go. Okay.
You shall not pass.
Ouch.
Deified.
Snake. SNAKE exclamation.
No.
No.
No. That's an exclamation point. Why did it read the letters out? Why?
Snake.
Huh? Oh shit. I don't know.
Wait. Snock. Why? Snock. Snock.
Snake.
Oh, look at the Earth over there.
What? Oh, it's Earth. Hello, Earth.
We're never going home. We're stuck on this
planet. We're stuck here, yeah. Let's put some stars in there. There. Now we can see the stars.
SDBSVHBOWUVBO.
Parkour.
Ah.
You just jumped into me.
Wait a minute. We're blue and red. Is this Halo? Are we playing Halo?
That's
Halo on the moon?
I am the Master Chief.
Not really. I'm blue. I'm not wearing a green suit, so not Master Chief. Huh.
Can you show me your face? No.
Oh.
They're taking the hobbits to Isengard.
Still says isn't nerd.
The hobbits. Isengard.
Hang on.
Isengard.
Nope. Still not it. Hang on.
Isengard.
No. It's still not doing what I want. It's still not pronouncing it right. Will he ever pronounce it right? Probably not. Hold up. Footprints. Whose footprints are these? It was you! You're the murderer!
No.
Oh.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Sorry, I drew mistake for somebody else. Wait, how dark can I make the footprints? Huh?
I'm just a beacon guy.
Oh. Hello, beacon guy. I'm making really dark footprints here. See how dark they can go.
How dark can you go? Nicholas, what you run if I see?
There we go.
Wake me up inside.
Well, I thought this would be more entertaining for the audience. We've got to do something more entertaining. What do we do? What do we do, Kyle? What do we do? I'm doing a moonwalk.
Michael Jackson?
No. Silly. You really want him up here?
Northeast. They're retaking the hobbits to Isengard.
They're retaking the hobbits to Isengard.
What?
They're retaking the hobbits to Isengard.
There.
Yeah, but that's what the other guy was saying. Wait, you left two.
I did?
Two apostrophes. You
God
have two apostrophes.
God diggity damn it. Who cares?
Wait, those beacons over there. We're gonna sword fight. We're gonna have a sword fight, you and me.
Pick up.
Why am I going all the way over here?
Aha!
Aha! Vroom! Vroom! Vroom!
Vroom! I have the high ground! Actually, we're on the same level. I'm a Sith Lord. I'm in red.
You underestimate my power. Do it.
Do it. Do it.
Do it.
I am the Senate.
The rover must stay.
Well, you're just surrounding it with beacons.
Okay. Yes.
All right, I've got you.
It is being commandeered.
And there we have it.
Unlimited power.
Uh-oh, can it actually not get out? Let's find out.
Find out next.
All right, I'm ready. Go, Rover, go! Oh no. Rover. Yeah, there's no way out. He can't. He's freaking out.
Is he gonna blow up like the motorcycle did?
Oh, please don't bring up PUBG, man. Please do not bring up PUBG. Although we did end up getting first place, unfortunately it wasn't on video. It kind of sucked. Yeah. We really should have recorded it. Now nobody's gonna believe us. That doesn't matter. At least we got first place. It doesn't even matter if people believe us or not. Holy crap. Yeah, there's no way to get out of this. It's stuck. It's stuck. Well, it seems that we have succeeded. And, Rover? It's freaking out. It's trembling in fear.
Freaking out.
Well, it seems that we've pretty much completed the game here by blocking the rover. So, now that that's complete,
this has been TV West.
No, that's not how you pronounce my... No.
This has been TV West.
TV West.
Wees, sure, okay. Anyways, your name, Kyle. Whoa. Beacons are different colors.
Yeah, I made a multicolored beacon.
That's cool.
I'm Kilo.
Kilo. Okay, you're Kilo. I'm TV Wiz. Or hang on, what happens when I put all my what letters where they're supposed to be?
TV Wiz.
Yeah, TV Wiz and Kill.
Guys, in the next video, bye bye.